We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. So just you and your daughter?
We're not moving. I'm gonna
walk. I promised someone I'd look at.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. We're gone. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn.
Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It wasn't nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
Now come on.
How far is this place?
Close. Real close.
To give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
Right there!
You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through.
It's back here.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Man, relax. We're safe.
What haven't you left?
You're waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to the skeleton. After sunset, that's our lead up. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow. All right,
ready?
Ow! It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Over the Fireflies base. We're gonna join up with them.
Yeah.
Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag them across the country to find them?
I tell you what, I bet I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Alright, good. Good. Right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comfortable.
Relax, old man.
Let's hope you know the way.
This way.
How's it looking out there?
We're down some infected. No sign of those toys.
God, okay, everyone move up.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit.
All right, come on.
Go.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you
go. Come on.
Shit. Hurry, hurry.
Sorry. We're leaving.
What? This is bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh my God, fuck it!
We stick together.
Shit.
We
You got a body over here. Fan out.
Left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong with
him? Get back!
Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
You left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you would put him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
Save me too. We were drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. And for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. So we found that radio tower.
Yeah.
hide something in that boat over there.
That was a little bit different in the water.
One step at a
can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, I almost did.
You're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.